Hi, boys and girls. So now we're going to review opportunity cost. And here's a quick video clip just to show you what that term means.
Hey, it's Monita.
Today I'll tell you about my experience with choice and opportunity cost. Last Friday, my parents gave me $20 for my weekly allowance. So I was looking online for shoes, and I found something on Shoes and More. It's only $18, it's a new arrival, and it's comfortable. It's also $18, it's designed by Taylor Swift, and it's stylish. Ugh, I really want both pairs.
Hi, sweetie, what's wrong?
I wanted to get two pairs of shoes with the $20 you gave me, but I don't have enough of both.
Let's pause the video here to talk about choice and opportunity cost. But what exactly is opportunity cost? Opportunity cost is the alternative that must be forgone when making a choice. It's a sacrifice someone makes when they choose one option over another. Opportunity cost arises because of scarcity. For example, the choice between the two shoes Monita wants. The scarcity in this case is money. Choice number one is a shoe that's on sale, and choice number two is a shoe that's limited edition. So basically, Monita's opportunity cost is a shoe she didn't purchase. Now that you understand what opportunity cost is, let's get back to the story. You have to make a choice, Monita. Which shoe do you think is more beneficial?
I guess the one on sale because it's more comfortable.
Okay, then you should get that one.
Okay, ordering and done. So this sums up my experience with choice and opportunity cost. Bye, thanks for watching, and I hope you learned something new.
Created using Powtoon.
So let's just recap what opportunity cost means. So when a choice is made, other choices have to be given up. The next best choice that is given up when you make that decision is the opportunity cost. It is the value of the next best choice. So in the video clip, Monita was deciding between two different kinds of shoes, the one that was on sale and the limited edition. The opportunity cost was the limited edition shoe because she went with the more practical and shoe because it was beneficial. It was reasonable in price. Examples include other goods, services, time, or experiences. So let's look at this example. You go to the cupcake show with $5. You really want the chocolate and the vanilla cupcake, but you can only afford one. You choose the chocolate cupcake, so the vanilla one is your opportunity cost because it was your second choice, the next best decision. Let's do one more example together. So Jack had $10. He could only buy one item. So here he has three things to choose from. He could choose the robot for $8, the bat and the ball for $6, or the stuffed animal for $7. So if Jack decides to purchase the bat and the ball, because he feels like he would get more exercise with the bat and the ball than the other two items. The bat and the ball is his first choice. His second choice is going to be the stuffed animal, because Jack feels like it's softer and he would have more fun playing with the stuffed animal than the robot. The opportunity cost would be the stuffed animal, because that was the second best choice for Jack, not the robot. The robot was a third choice. It wasn't the next best choice. So the opportunity cost is the next best decision. And in this case, it would be the stuffed animal for Jack. Remember, if you have questions about opportunity cost, reach out to your teachers. I hope you enjoy reading the passages and filling in the chart, and I look forward to seeing your final work.